Okay, and here are the setup. Setup is all right there. When you're launching in first gear at around 7900, make sure you try to launch as high as you can while still getting the wheel slip animation. If you go too high and you don't get the wheel slip animation, just back it down just a hair. So that's pretty much how you launch in first gear. Alright guys, thanks again.